It was during the late fall. I was outside near my pond, skipping rocks, and I hear this grunting noise. So I stand up and turn around, and there's this big, black, brownish mass standing up over across the pond. I take a good long look at it, and I run back to the house.
I actually had a visual sighting not much farther than me to you guys. Okay, it was at 2 o'clock in the morning. I came out of my tent to relieve myself. Was standing there and just looked over. I saw something just moving back and forth, looking at me. But what I noticed was the smell. If you took an old dumpster that's in the middle of the summer and threw a dead deer in it, that's what it smelled like.